Hello, my name's Representative Melissa Shusterman, and I am a woman. I'm 100% human, and I know how to make my own choices. Just saying. I want to call everyone's attention to the dissent for this case that was given by Justice Alito. He argues that women are never entitled to an abortion care, no matter how much that procedure is needed to prevent grave physical harm or even death. Do you think they care about women?
No.
Do you think they care that abortion is health care?
No.
Do you think they've ever been to medical school? They have not. I'm furious, can you tell? It's been a long time. I'm going to reiterate what our speakers say. When patients come to the ER with pregnancy complications, there is no room in the ER for the United States Supreme Court. There is no room in the ER for state legislators deciding if they will or allow an abortion. Doctors need the freedom to treat patients in the ways dictated by their medical training. And let me tell you, that medical training isn't short. It takes a long time, not dictated by lawmakers and judges. So we know women are being forced to cross state lines to access essential reproductive health care, and we here in the Commonwealth will guarantee that they will be safe. Right here. So this morning, good news, I'm smiling, good news. This morning, Rep. Venkat and I, he joined me in circulating a memo. We will introduce legislation that will strengthen Pennsylvania's laws to ensure that ER doctors are able to provide medically necessary care to their patients, no matter what happens.
Yeah.
I encourage everyone to sign on. So I'm proud to stand here today with my Democratic colleagues as we continue to stand up to protect women's rights and reproductive health care all across the Commonwealth of Pennsylvania. Thank you.